Let me take you for a walk around the RAV, two-wheel drive, 1.8, that I've had for the last 3 years, and I've been everywhere in. Amazing car. Powder-coated wheels. About 3 years ago, had new shock absorbers, front and rear. Tires are good, not brilliant. It's been repainted. There's a little dent there where it was moved backwards and caught something in the garage. There's a couple of chips on the bonnet. Like that. Really have enjoyed it. ABS, no lights on the dash. Everything works. Been raining here today. I've used it like a bit of a van. Took the rear seats out, which are back in now, and it's got a lead in here for an iPhone, not an iPhone, an iPad. If you want, there's the iPad that comes with it. Is that an iPad? It's a music thing, isn't it? 5-speed gearbox. Radio works, power steering, mats. It's well used, but it's bulletproof. Just keeps going forever. When you have the seats in, you get a little bit of storage space at the back, and the seats easily go down, then they go up again. So it is a bit battered in the back. Not trashed, it's been used. I really enjoyed this car, oh, tow bar. Oh, the door check strap. So it opens, but it doesn't open too far. So it opens a long way. So all the lights come on. 143,186. Rock solid cold, starts first time every time. Radio works, that's better. Radio works. Fan works, heater works, hazard rear lights work, heated rear window and mirrors work. Well, this is the extra fog lights on the front. Well, it's got two auxiliaries, ideal for phoning, charging your phone. Power steering. Let's go for a drive. Right. You're recording. Here we go. Gauges work fine, it's cold. Let's have a little ride around the block, shall we? Clutch as smooth as you like. Power steering's lovely. No lights, no warning lights on the dashboard. This car about 3 years. I've done between 20 and 30,000 miles, something like that. All works, everything works okay. Drives nice and straight. Thank you. a year ago I put new pads and discs on the front. Oil filter change. So I guess it might be worth an oil filter change. Just drives lovely. Temperature's just coming up now. No knocks and bangs from the suspension. Brakes pull up nice and straight. Drives nice and straight. Start hearing the bleeping, that's the park distance control working. Beautiful. Well, I hope you enjoyed that and you realise that the car works perfectly. There she is, all the levels are right. Brake level, power steering fluid. Everything in order, ready to use. Been a good car this has.